till you sink another $1,000 in the hole. You think your money ends where you are. You're the proud owner of a $2,000, $1,000 car. If you got just $1,000, you might as well go buy a real good guitar. Learn how to play it, and it will take you much farther than any $1,000 car.